The positive thinker sees the invisible, feels the intangible, and achieves the impossible. It is an honor for us to have one such positive thinker who reflects fortitude and determination to face challenging hurdles of life.
He is none other than Kartik Bheel, who truly epitomizes Roosevelt's words, "Believe you can and you are halfway there." So Kartik, can you please tell something about yourself?
Yeah, good morning everyone. It's a pleasure to meet you. I was looking forward for this interview for quite some time. Now, before we begin this interview, I would like to say one positive quote. Attitude is a small thing, but that makes a huge difference. So, for those who don't know me, I'm Kartik Dheel. I'm St. Markian. I passed out in 2009 in commerce field. After that, I started my career in chartered accountancy. I enrolled myself and then along the way, I have done my graduation from Delhi University. Now, I've been working for past 3 years and I have 2 younger siblings and both of them are St. Markians.
Kartik, we would like to ask you certain questions.
Yes.
We are eager to know about the source of motivation in your life. Who or what provides you with the strength to face and overcome the challenges of your life?
Well, you see, motivation comes from oneself. But this has to be built over a period of time. And this has been done by my parents from a very small age. They have always encouraged me that you can do this. Okay, it doesn't matter whether you are short or tall. But all such stuff has been put into yourself and now it has become a part of your personality. Now you have become ferocious, encouraged, you are encouraging and you are self-motivated that you don't want people around you to feel negative or if they are saying something, you don't bother it. Now it has become a part of our personality, but surely that has been built by my parents and I have been supported along with my siblings and my friends who have been in the same school. And they have been very supportive and kind to me.
How would you inspire others to overcome the challenges every day?
Well, you see, life is a challenge. It always comes, it is always uncertain. You don't know what's going to happen next. But you have to deal with it along how it comes. You know, there is no pre-planned sort of thing in life. So if you can just convince yourself that yeah, okay, you are unique and you can do, you are not there to do certain things which are beyond your control, so it's fine, but you have to do it. It's not a sort of problem that I'm differently abled or I'm not able to do certain things. Will I be able to do those things? Okay, if I'm not able to drive a car, oh, what will happen? Okay, all such stuff, these are beyond your control. Okay, you have to just accept yourself that you are good and you can do all other things which others can't do.
Do you see your disability as your strength rather than your weakness?
Yeah, it's more over a strength, but it can act my weakness also. You can see you can easily identify me in a crowd. But okay, that's a positive note that I am able to stand differently from others. But it can become my weakness too. People don't tend to forget me easily because I am differently abled. So, on a positive note, if I think that yeah, people come around to me, have a selfie, they need to know who I am, what I am doing, how do I feel, whether I feel it, it's something different. But I'm more or less the same. It's just a matter of height, nothing else. So it's fine. But there are a lot of people, and you cannot please everyone. So there are some who make fun. There are some who are give me sympathy, and there are some who just say, yeah, you are a confident chap, you should be doing all such stuff. That's fine. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Kartik. It was lovely talking to you.
Thank you.
It's been rightly said, behind every child who believes in himself is a parent who believes first. We are fortunate to have the presence of Kartik's parents as well.
Hello, sir. Ma'am.
Good morning. I am Sanjeev Dheer, Kartik's father, and Archana Dheer, Kartik's mother.
Ma'am and sir, we would like to ask you certain questions.
Sure.
Can you share any one proud moment when you thank God for blessing you with a child like him?
Honestly, every moment is a proud moment. You know, when you see your son who is differently abled, performing in the middle of, you know, sometimes a hostile crowd, you know, amongst all the people, and he is able to survive and do well. So it makes us proud every day. He has to struggle to do most of the basic course, you know, all the basic activities at times without support. And it's really a positive we derive from him, that yes, he has led his life, you know, to the forefront. He does it every day. He inspires us every moment. And I think there can be nothing great than that, you know. We learn from him. I think she would...
Yes. Sometimes we learn from him. He is very positive and he is very strong. He wants... He do everything in his everyday, his life. So we feel proud. He is short but confident and strong.
What would you like to say to the society who still walks on the path of discrimination?
Well, honestly, we actually are not too much bothered about what society thinks. But yes, in the society, you have to live, you have to stay, you have to belong to the society. So definitely it's a part of your life. And it comprises of many people, you know, positive thinkers, negative thinkers, people who make fun, people who will support you. So my message to the society is, you know, God has made us all. Some are tall, some are short, some are fat, some are thin, some are fair, some are black. But the inside soul, everybody has the same. I think we should look up to the human being, the soul within, and not to the physical features. You know, everybody has a life to live. And I think as a good member of the society, we should try and support them in whatever best way it is possible. That is the message to the society.
Thank you so much for giving us such motivational views. And it was a privilege talking to you.
Thank you.